If you want to use your analog stick instead of your D-pad for some RetroArch games, go to Settings and then Input. And then go down till you see Port 1 Controls. Once you're there, click it. Then go to Analog to Digital Type and click Left Analog. Then do that for however many people you have.